Japanese bootleg or something like that. So it makes it a very interesting song, being not well known. And it has great lyrics.
Then I'd lie in my bed once again.